The operation led by Jackson Vogere, the Hoima District Police Commander, was conducted in Chiriabutuzi, Chibuguya Parish, which has the largest number of marijuana farmers. Vogere expressed dismay that some of the gardens destroyed belong to the parish woman councillor and her husband.
Covered more than 8 sacks from their dwelling houses, and we condemn this action, this kind of act, and we are calling upon members of the public to desist from getting involved into such bad acts of growing opium.
He has blamed local leaders for the thriving marijuana business. He warned that anyone found dealing in marijuana will be prosecuted.
Operation will go on so long as we have enough information from members of the public trying to give us information which can lead us to different gardeners, different people who are possessing opium.
During the operation, they arrested 5 men and 1 woman who were found with sacks of marijuana. Edson Amate, one of the marijuana farmers, said he sought permission from the authorities to grow marijuana. The operation against marijuana growing comes at a time when there is increased drug abuse and crime in Hoima City. Report compiled by Ambrose Niwaga Bakatoto for the news.